Alrighty, guys, this is Darcy Hiko with episode 4 of Doom Eternal. I believe last time, I don't remember where we were at. I haven't even uploaded that video yet. I've only uploaded episode 1 at this point. Alright though, I got the fan blowing on me over there. Alright, can I skip this? I cannot. That's okay. Don't you just hate when you can't skip those? Close up. Photosensitivity. I'm just gonna stop. The music for Doom Eternal is awesome. Alright, Oh, that's right, we're about to go to the BFG 10,000. Okay. On Phobos. I don't remember what exactly it was we were supposed to do there. Why not? I want to shoot a hole into the portal of Mars. Dr. Hayden. Screw you, I'm going anyway. I already looked at the news thing at the end of the last episode. Before recording this, I was watching one of those videos watch people die inside. Oh my goodness. I have a headache from laughing so hard. Ooh, the seam. Okay. It's him. You've got something he's looking for, friend. I don't remember if this was the first Doom Eternal E3 gameplay.
Who are you? You can't be here.
I do like that armor, it's cool looking. Give him that. That's his now. Firing though.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Alrighty, we're gonna go ahead and get back into this now. Super imp! Okay, I think... Ooh! Oh yeah, that's right, I got the upgrade killing... Enemies with an explosive barrel will leave ammo. Ooh. Put his face through the wall. I think this is the first time I fight a Baron of Hell. I don't know though, because it doesn't... It seems different from the trailer. Because in the E3 trailer, or gameplay, you fought... Oh, nope, there he is.
Warning. Slayer threat level at maximum.
You're right, it's at maximum. I'm almost dizzy from watching those videos. Almost can't see straight. See if this helps at all. Extra lives. I have 12 extra lives currently. I kind of like the auto rifle more in this version. I don't know, that's not what it's called. Get him next to an explosive barrel. He didn't last very long, nor did he. My kid, of course, he lasted longer than I expected him to. Goody. Oh, he's in there. From what the trailer said, there's a... Did he just eat a demon? Ooh, dang, that's a lot bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Okay. Stop making little demons. The arch smile. Oh, you're not a Baron of Hell. You're like his apprentice. Oh, one of you? Please, I'll kill you. Come back here. Come back here, boy. You want to die, just say so. You probably shouldn't be so cocky. This is a considerable amount of damage, though. Oh, wait a minute. No. Where's he at? With my 5 health. I'm guessing the trailer lied because this is where the arch file would be. I think. Yeah. I'll take it. I don't know if that was supposed to be a secret. No, it doesn't look like it. Alrighty. Oh, do I hear Pinky? No, I hear gargoyles. Ask me all the weapons that are in Doom Eternal thus far are improvements over their counterparts in Doom 2016. And it looks like I gotta wait. Ooh, wait a minute. That's alright, I'll take this without punching him. Take that. You tricked me. Don't know what the point of grabbing onto his jaw was, but alright. You got your wish. He's right here. That's the energy source for the BFG 10,000? Oh, the BFG 9,000. He's shooting Mars.
Mars surface targeted. Safety.
disable the safety protocols?
Duh. BFG 9000. Slayer has control of the BFG. Everybody get out of there now. He has control of the BFG. Get out of there now. Probably gonna have me use the BFG. Alrighty, let me in. Really racked up Mars. My goodness. It's like the Death Star blast in Rogue One, except I think this is more devastating. Yes, I'm doing it right now. I feel like that's a lesser BFG cannon. Is there any secrets over here that I should know about? Nope. Okay. Oh, there's a buff nearby. There it is. I don't know why it bleeds though. Unless it's somehow biological. I hate the shield bringer. You're just trying to die, aren't you? If you weren't, you are now. Oh, that's what's smacking me. All right, fine. Oh, goody armor. Missed that shot. Come on, come over here, fatty. Thank you. I don't know if it's just me or all of these maps feel like really satisfying to play on. Pretty sure everybody knows that I'm not a fan of heights. Alrighty. Sorry, that was a secret. An important message to take. Oh, a toy prowler. That was an important message I had to take there. Can I? Cannot. Both. There's some way to get over there. I don't know how.
See Jessica in HR and sign up now for the UAC Mortally Challenged Blood Drive. Be generous. Give your blood. Give all of your blood.
I'd rather not, thank you, Psycho. Alright, I've unlocked all of them. Acquire all the runes in a single save slot. I feel like there's some way I should be able to reach that. I'm curious. Nope, that sure wasn't it. Alright. My guess is we're gonna launch ourselves. Doom guy has approved UAC ammunition now. I assume that didn't hurt. Much of a secret. There's a secret up there. Is there a secret to it? I don't think this is the secret necessarily. There it is. Oh, I think I see how I reach it. Mm-hmm. Maybe I shouldn't have shot that yet. It's all well and good, but I don't want to be here. Aha! Ugh, I hate that enemy. I think I've found like half the secrets already. Okay. Let's take some nobody out. Okay. Guess I'm gonna take nobody out with that first try. Destroy these. No, I cannot. Okay. Don't throw last souls at me then. Legitimately, I feel, my senses feel hyper-stimulated, and I don't know why. I don't feel good. I feel like my mind is rushing 1,000 miles a second. Don't mind me, friend, just sacrificing you. Who's pushing me? I don't care how many times I do that, that's still funny. There's a life up there. Oh no. I do not want to fight a Baron of Hell right now. Is there a way I can get back over there? I want to try to get that life. Since I have 13 as it is, I really don't need it. Ah, pisser. Almost had it. Haha. Where's he at? Oh wait, can I? Invalid target. In Doom 2016, you could do that. Oh yeah, okay, I need that. I don't need that. Blood punch. Okay, looks like I've got everything so far. No, you didn't. Oh, what I miss. Oh, maybe I was supposed to go over here this whole time. That makes sense. Got him. I feel like there's something up here. Oh, there's one of those battery things. Where is it? I hear that. Guess he didn't need his head anymore. Ah, okay. I have ammo maxed. What about this one? I like this one. Alright. Am I even in the right area? Yeah, okay. Freaking tentacles. Oh, never mind. So there's a key up there. Looks like none of those have anything in them anymore. Was I supposed to actually use it? Freaking tentacles! Where you at? My grenade just go like straight through the floor. Gotcha, boy. That looks like I was trying to find a way into that one room, but I can't seem to find one.
The myth of the Doomslayer. His power, his will to overcome. These are the lies of the non-believers.
Okay. Ooh, maybe this is it. Well, this is definitely a secret room. Haha, a toy pinky. Okay, that still leaves the question, how do I get into that room?
We're going to bed.
Alright, I'm recording right now.
Alright, well, too bad you could have gone and spent some time with us.
Ma.
If the window's open, it better be closed.
What part of this do you not understand?
What part of this do you not understand?
Oh, there's another secret here. Okay. What are you doing?
Watching you.
Close the door.
Pretty cool watching you.
Still don't know how to get up there. How could I not climb up there? Eh, whatever, I'll come back for it later.
The UAC.
The heater is running constantly.
What?
You have to shut the window.
I'll do it later.
No, you won't. It's running constantly. I'm paying the bill. Yeah, you shouldn't have it open. I'm sorry if you put the, have to put the glass back on, but shut the window right now, please.
The glass is all the way on, though. The glass is all the way down. It shouldn't be coming in.
The window is closed.
Yeah.
It doesn't smell like it, and it feels cool.
I don't know why. Maybe because I have the fan set on full.
All right, good night. Love everybody. Don't forget church in the morning.
I doubt it.
No, we are going to see it on TV, and yes, we will.
Just close it, man. My God. Fucking disrupting. Stopped moving for a second there. I legitimately do have like a nasty headache. Wonder if I can not get past this area. Except for the chain gun. Why do I feel like I've been here before? Be the last one left. All right, time to use the super shouty. the last time I fought the Arachnotron? Super shotgun was quite effective against it. This. I died. Okay. I know what happens here. Never mind, I guess not. I'm actually gonna stop here. I don't know what's up, but I do not feel good. Skin. Special edition. I'll stick with the classic for now. Whew. Alrighty guys, this has been Darth Yuhiko with another episode of Doom Eternal. Apologize for the disruption with my parents. Yeah, that happens sometimes, though. I'm ending it now just because I don't know why. I just don't feel right. But anywho, this one's only 50 minutes long, so it's about a little under half of the normal recording time. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Doom Eternal. I will see you guys next time.